Two people were hurt after an 18-wheeler rolled on Whitwell Mountain. Highway Patrol investigators think the truck lost control going down the mountain in Marion County on Highway 108. One person was ejected and another person pinned in the cab. The female driver was airlifted with life-threatening injuries. A man was also taken to the hospital by ambulance. His condition is unknown.